What's up everyone? Nandito na naman ang HA Journals para isama ulit kayo sa aming mga gagawin at pupuntahan.
If it's your first time to join us, please click on like, share, and subscribe. Welcome to HA Journals and enjoy the ride. Hello everyone! Last time, we visited the Boardwalk Flagpole, Inanglaya Monument, Hellships Memorial, and Marikit Park. Before we continue with part 2, we would like to greet our brothers and sisters ng Writer Safety Advocates of the Philippines at Makati Chapter. As mentioned in part 1, we would do a separate video. For more information about the group, you may click on the link below, there, or you may contact our Makati City Officer, Rene Kenya Rialubin. Also, link is on the description below. Siyempre, paano naman natin makakalimutan? Thank you and shout out then to some of our new subscribers, Meldro, Yads Traveler PH, and Arnold Miguel. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat sa patuloy niyong pagsubaybay at panonood ng aming channel. So mabalik tayo. Today is day 2 of our tour here in Zambales. So since kulang tayo sa oras, we were still able to visit a couple of our places na we highly recommend visiting.
Guys, nandito naman tayo ngayon sa the famous inflatable island.
Yan, no? The biggest.
So, guys, ito yung entrance ng inflatable island.
Land inflatable.
When you say land inflatable, so, it doesn't involve any water kasi dahil they're on
like,
a flat cement.
Pool.
Ah, okay.
My name is Latonya. I'm the assistant manager for operation for Inflatable Island. So basically, Inflatable Island started April 2017. So nag-boom naman siya sa Maka kasi kakaiba. So we are the first in the Philippines to offer inflatable facilities. So from there, every year nag-change na kami ng team. Ngayong taon, Sunflower kami. And then may collaboration kami with the San Rio. And then until January 2020 po. So meron kaming Sanrio float now. Oh. And then here naman po, we have the famous Bali Lounge. Okay. That is yung pink and yellow umbrellas natin in Zimbabwe. And then for the Inflatable Island, we have around 36 obstacle courses. Pinaka-famous natin yung vortex, that is our giant spine. Mm-hmm. And then we have the unicorn zero. So for Inflatable Island, we have two options. You could book online at www.inflatableisland.com and you will save 100 pesos per ticket. Or you could just walk in and purchase your tickets here upon arrival. More discount if you book online, then you could secure your free passes. For walk-in, we have four types of passes. Meron tayong beach pass for those na hindi gagamit ng Inflatable Island. For instance, pregnant, PWD, senior, or those na gusto lang mag-chill, that is 400 pesos each pass per person. And okay. Then we have three types of Inflatable Island passes.
Hold on. Kapag when you say beach pass, they cannot use any of the facility.
Yeah,
any of the facility.
All the facility except Inflatable Island.
What are the other facilities besides the Inflatable?
We have the Bali Lounge, that is yellow and pink umbrellas and beanbag. They could share and relax for the whole day.
Okay.
We have the pavilion area where you could eat your lunch or just chill. And then we have the beach. You can enjoy the beach from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. So beach pass does not include Inflatable Island access. Yeah. Tatlong tickets natin, meron tayong time set kasi. So we have 2 hours Inflatable Island experience. We have half day and whole day. Para sulit yung trip natin, I recommend the whole day pass. That is so full day pass. That is 1,080 per person. You can enjoy the beach for the whole day from 8 a.m. to 6. And then Inflatable Island access for the whole day. Then for the half day pass, you have two options. Morning and afternoon slot. Morning is 8 a.m. to 12. Then afternoon is 2 p.m. to 6. That is 900 feet.
I see.
Then 2 hours po. Yung 2 hours every 2 hours. So 8 a.m. to 10, 10 to 12, 12 to 2, 2 to 4, 4 to 6. That is 700 feet. So you can enjoy Inflatable Island for 2 hours. But you can stay inside the resort for the movie. That's from 8 a.m. until 6. So sometimes ang kinukuha nila 2 hours lang because they want to try first time. And then nagustuhan nila, nag-eaten. So mag-upgrade tayo. So yung difference lang. Difference lang ng rate. Ngayon, from half day to whole day, around 300 pesos. Like that. Purchase nila. But recommended kung mag-whole day na lang sila. Kasi mas sulit. Like, full day kasi natin 1,080, diba? Compared kung kukuha ka ng 2 hours and then mag-extra.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man.
And then may difference yun kung online mo binili yung ticket. Kasi once na nag-upgrade ka, applicable is walking paid. But we have two beach resorts. That is Sambabu Water Resort and Inflatable Island. So for Inflatable Island, we don't have overnight accommodation. We offer day tour only from 8 a.m. to 6. So yung mga accommodation natin ito for overnight stay, that is with Sambabu Water Resort. So what you can see, yung mga lipahats niya, that is a big for two. Usually for backpackers yan, may two single beds lang sa loob, and then may ceiling fan. Recommended siya for budget. Yung trip lang talaga na mga batada. Ito accommodation din.
Ah, this?
And then itong mga cottages.
2-5 din itong mga ganito mga cottages na to?
Nag-range sa ganun yung price. And then, ito, mga, yung parang day trippers lang, mag-beach lang kayo magpamilya yan. You could rent that cabana. 1,500 to 3,000.
This one?
Oo.
And those?
Same rates
then. Tapos,
mga accommodation to. We call this glamping room.
Ha?
Glamping cabanas. Under Sambabu Water. 5 to 10 minutes ganun. Marami naman na nearby na restaurant. Like so, coffee shop.
Okay.
For overnight yun.
For overnight?
Parang ano siya, tent. But
pero may electric fan sa loob.
Pwede mag-offer na dyan press kung hindi ka na-offer. Inflatable Island has its own restaurant po. Our own restaurant, but we serve during yung time lang namin, the 6.
Gusto ko pa sana mag-stay sa napakagandang lugar na ito, but we needed to go to our next stop. For more information, visit their website or click on the link below.
Ang susunod nating pupuntahan ay isang museo. Not just another museum, but a modernized interactive museum. At matatagpuan ito dito sa Castillejos, Zambales. Ito ay ang museo ni Ramon Magsaysay dito sa Castillejos. This museum was opened last December 12, 2016 to pay tribute to the life, career, and achievements of President Ramon Magsaysay through innovative exhibits and interactive technologies. Tara, sama kayo sa loob. Ngayon, nandito tayo sa isang presidente ng ating Republika ng Pilipinas. Ito si but first, let me show you the exterior of the house. Yung pinaka-entrance, yan. There's a big flag pole dito sa Buong Quintana, meron kanyang monumento. Nandito tayo ngayon sa harapan ng harapan ng bahay ni President Ramon Magsaysay, ang dating Pangulo ng Republika ng Pilipinas ng bansa natin. So, basta tayo sa loob na makita nyo kung ano ang itsura. Ang curious din kasi ako gusto kong makita. Okay?
So kung bibisita kayo sa bahay ni President Ramon Magsaysay, kailangan nyo munang mag-log. Yun, so mag-log kayo and then try to make a small donation or any contribution will do. Ito yung pag-connect sa Whoa. Virtual reality. Pulong balita. Never thought na makakita ko. Pinapanood ko yung mga pelikula natin ng unang panahon. Mula kay Andres Bonifacio, Emilio Aguinaldo, Jose Rizal, Gregorio del Pilar, General Luna. Pero hindi ko kalain na mapupunta ako sa ganitong era. Meron silang parang, ito siguro ang kanilang palikuran o yung kung tinatawag natin kanilang palikuan. So, hanggang doon, extension. Eh, yung ito original po to. Ito original yan. Ito original.
Ito kung bahay na to, sir. Two times ito na restored. Kasi hindi na itong kalay talaga para original ito. Ang mga siguro 30% o 50% ang original ito. Dalawang business ito na restored. Eh.
Dalawang, marami na napalitan. So itong, ito originally siguro kahoy ito. Extension, sarado po ito. Ang talagang panikan ito po. So nakasarado pala talaga siya. Ano yun, eh?
Exercise, sir. Rowing machine. Hindi po siya na-exercise. Perfect zero kasi yung tatay niya. Hindi yung motor na yan. Saka niya yun.
Talaga?
Sira na kasi. Display na lang.
Oo, so, kay presidente to?
Exercise na.
Nag-row pala siya, no? Ano, ito yung area na extension na pinakasimple pero napakaganda tignan. Thank you.
This sums up our quick tour of Zambales, a part of HJ Journal's Tour del Norte. I hope you guys liked it and hope you picked a thing or two from our tour. In behalf of Limitator, I'm Hiro Moto. Thank you for watching HJ Journals. God bless, ride safe, and hope we see you on the road. Bye everyone!
Tapos, ito po, pwede siyang i-box. O yun po yung naka-box. 1, 2, 3...